Kate's royal baby bump was on show when she stepped out alongside Prince William, Harry and Meghan to celebrate Commonwealth Day with the Queen at Westminster Abbey. The Duchess of Cambridge joined the rest of the royal family for a day of celebration to mark Commonwealth Day. The Duchess of Cambridge, who was joined by the Duke, wore a dress and coat by Beulah and hat by Locke and Company. Kate, who is expecting her third child, is due to give birth next month. The event is the first time Meghan Markle, who wore a dress and coat by Amanda Wakely, and hat by Stephen Jones, has attended an official royal engagement with the Queen. The Commonwealth Day service was also attended by the Prince of Wales, Duchess of Cornwall, Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Prince Harry and the Prime Minister. Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh, has not gone to the event as he has retired from public duties. William faced criticism last year when he missed the service to attend his controversial lads-only skiing holiday in Verbier. Newspapers poked fun at the future king's dad dancing when video footage emerged of his antics on the dance floor and in the DJ booth during the trip. After the service, William, Kate, Harry and Meghan will attend a private reception for those involved in the event. The Commonwealth has played an important role throughout the Queen's reign, and she takes a special interest in the family of nations. Harry and Meghan signaled their commitment to the Commonwealth and its people when they both mentioned the institution, which has the Queen as its head, during an interview to mark their engagement. The Prince said they looked forward to travelling around the Commonwealth, meeting some of the 2.4 billion people from the 53 member states. Other royal guests include the Duke of York, Princess Royal, Countess of Wessex, the Duchess of Gloucester and Princess Alexandra. Also among the 2,000-strong congregation will be the Prime Minister of Malta Joseph Muscat, Commonwealth Secretary General Baroness Scotland, High Commissioners, ambassadors, senior politicians from across the UK and Commonwealth, faith leaders and more than 800 schoolchildren and young people. The theme for this year's service is Towards a Common Future, emphasizing how the Commonwealth can address global challenges and work to create a better future for all citizens through the sub-themes of sustainability, safety, prosperity and fairness. Later that evening, Charles, Camilla and William will be guests of Baroness Scotland at a reception at Marlborough House, the home of the Commonwealth Secretariat, the institution's civil service.